unidentified gunman and suicide bomber stormed Usig Gurdwara in the heart of Afghanistan's capital Kabul on Wednesday, killing at least 11 worshippers and wounding as many. It is one of the deadliest attacks on minority community in the country. The gunman attacked the Gurdwara in Shor Bazaar area at about 7:45 a.m. as 150 worshippers were inside the building. Kabul police said at least 11 children have been rescued from the Gurdwara. Sikh lawmaker Narendra Singh told reporters close to the scene that up to 150 people were inside the Gurdwara when it came under attack. Afghan Interior Ministry spokesperson said Afghan forces have cleared the first floor of Sikh worship area in PD1 area of Kabul, where suicide bombers are battling security forces. The country's main terrorist group, the Taliban, has denied involvement in the attack. Taliban spokesperson said in a statement that militant group had no link with the attack in the Shor Bazaar area of Kabul.